For the past few weeks, members of the Senate and Congress have been visiting constituents, holding town hall meetings. One of the biggest topics, immigration. Congresswoman Nanette Barragan represents Southern California. The Mexican-American lawmaker sits on the Department of Homeland Security Subcommittee on Oversight and Management. She met with immigrant rights advocates in Los Angeles to talk about the growing concern over immigration raids.
I myself have spoken to the ICE agent in charge in this area, and he has reassured me that this is not happening. He has reassured me that they're not doing this in churches, they're not staking out schools. And I tell people, if you hear incidences, call us first. Let me check it out before you start spreading something on social media. Because if it's happening, I want video. I want names. I want photos so that I can hold them accountable.
And while lawmakers make their rounds, the rumors are also making rounds within communities. The Pilipino Workers Center told us it has been getting texts like this. People claiming they've heard of raids going on at local Filipino businesses.
We're now trying to find if it's really true or not, verifying.
Yeah, before we jump to conclusions, we should really look at what's going on. So we're like police detectives on a grocery tour, just verifying. We've heard at least three different stores as of today.
We reached out to workers and managers at the sites of these rumored raids. One grocery store says they did receive at least two phone calls claiming to be immigration, but the clerk told us that callers did not seem credible.
Sabi nila, yeah, good morning, this is an immigration officer. We would like to inform you that we'll be coming over in the store today. Tapos sabi ko, what time? Yeah, what time? Sabi niya, wala na. Sabi niya, by the way, can I speak to your manager? Tapos yung pinod ko, tapos nag-ano na yung manager. Tinansfer ko yung call niya. Nawala na yung call.
A spokesperson for a different Filipino chain store told BA that despite the rumors, no immigration officials have contacted any of their branches, whether on the phone or in person. They say while they do verify the immigration status of their employees upon hiring, they do not expect any type of raids at their stores. The Philippine consulate has not received any notifications of Filipinos swept up in any of the recent raids. And if ICE does ever carry out a public raid, elected officials will be ready to investigate.
I think part of this goes right back to the whole know your rights, knowing that people don't have a right to ask you about your immigration status, knowing that you collect names. And if people are seeing this, please take photos, get video, send it to us.
So in theory, we shouldn't be seeing this happening publicly.
We should not be seeing that happen publicly, no.
The PWC will be hosting a forum this weekend at their center, explaining to undocumented Filipinos what their rights are if immigration officers do approach them at home or at work. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.